Somebody hit me the other day for a rendezvous. Was it the bitch that fucked the goody and the dungeon crew? Let's say her name was Susie Screw, cause she screwed a lot, making a nigga hit that chunk at legitimate spots. Not no parks, back seats, and things of that nature. Had to hate your player. I'm digging a hoe down, never said I hate her. Straight later, slayed the bitch like Darth Vader. Made her from Collie Park and Fed, all the way down to Decatur. Like Jada, her wig was sharp and sporty, that was shawty. Saved the snake on eggs and a Beamer 840. It's foggy. I went to the crib to call her, but she lost me. My baby mama beat me, 7 o'clock is gonna cost me. But I still wanna cut her though, maybe she had to work. I called her in the mall, wearing a real tight skirt. She was fine as fuck, I wanted to sex the hoe up. She said, let's hit the parking lot so I can sick your duck. I say, cool, I really wanted to cut you, but this will do. I gotta pick up my daughter, plus my baby mama beat me too. She said she understood and everything was kosher. I gave her a little Will CD and a fucking poster. It's like that now,
it's like that now. You better go get the hoe about your bag now. It's about 4 or 5 cats off here, my leg now. We just shoot game in the form of story raps now. It's like that now, it's like that now.
Now Susie Screw had a partner named Sasha Thumper. I remember her number like the summer. When her and Susie, yeah, they threw a slumber party, but you cannot call it that cause it was slumber. Well, it was more like spending the night. 3 in the morning, yawning, dancing under street lights. We chilling like a villain and a nigga feeling right. In the middle of the ghetto, on the curb in the spite. All of the bullshit, we on our back, staring at the stars above. Talking about what we gon' be when we grow up. I say, what you wanna be? She said, alive. It made me think for a minute, then looked in the eyes. I could've died, time went on, I got grown, rhyme got strong, mind got blown. I came back home to find little Sasha was gone. Her mama said she would a nigga that be treating her wrong. I kept on singing my song and hoping at a show that I would one day see her standing in the front row. But 2 weeks later she got found in the back of a school with a needle in her arm, baby, 2 months due. Sasha Thumper.
It's like that now, you better go get the hoe about your bag now. It's about 4 or 5 cats off in my leg now. We just shoot in the form of story raps now. It's like that now, it's like that now. It's like that now. You better go get the hoe about your bag now. It's about 4 or 5 cats off in my leg now. We just shoot game in the form of story raps now. It's like that now, it's like that now.
And lightning, and get off that telephone.
All right, Grandmama, what's all that noise?
I'm scared.
Baby, don't be scared. It's gonna be all right. It's just the Lord doing His work. Okay.